Hi, I'm Lauren LaCursey.
And I'm Vincenzo Galassi.
And we are the co-presidents of the Mustang Express.
Tonight we will be performing for you our show, which will be taking you into the wild.
We wanted to thank our stage crew and band for being with us all year and being so awesome.
Let's give them a round.
This year, Show Choir also attended two Show Choir competitions, Cuyahoga Falls and Solon. And since 8 years, it was the first time that Show Choir made finals. So we presented our trophy, so. And we want to invite you all to our school musical that will be happening next Friday and Saturday. It is Hairspray, and many of us members are in it, so please come. And we hope you enjoyed the show.
Thank you. And without further ado, here comes the Mustang Express.
Mommy love. Wait. There's no mountain too great. Hear these words and have faith.
Wild thing, I think I love you, but I wanna know for sure. So come on and hold me tight. I love you. Wild thing, I think you move me, but I wanna know for sure. So come on, hold me tight. hold me tight. You move me.
Have to get my way, yeah, 24 hours a day, cause I'm hot like that. Everyone everywhere just gives me mad attention, like I'm under inspection. I always get a 10, cause I'm built like that. I wanna fly, I wanna drive, I wanna go. I wanna be a part of something I don't know. And if you try to hold me back, I might explode. Baby, by now you should know.
Adventure, and whatever comes our way. Hello. I'm Pat Cook. I am the music director and teacher, choir teacher and general music teacher at Chapman Elementary School. Behind me are the 5th and 6th grade choir. I am missing several students this evening because of different various functions that they needed to attend. But the group here is exceptional, at least I believe they are. And we are going to be doing for our first number, Exultate Cantamos Festivo, which is a mix of Latin and Spanish. Our next song is a medley of songs that you will recognize from movies, and the piece is called Flicks Are for Kids.
Thank you.
Thank you. I would like to thank Mrs. Barbaltmans for helping us out this year and playing for us so that we wouldn't have any problems with CDs. So I thank her very, very much from the bottom of my heart for stepping in and playing for our kids. You did a great job. Thank you, Barb. And next up is Drake Elementary.
Hello, my name is Debbie Gonzi, and here we have the 5th and 6th grade choir. This evening, we're going to be performing two selections from our musical that we performed April 1st. Usually I say, come see our show, but our show is actually already over. So we will be performing two selections from that show. It was called The 100 Year Snooze. It's based on Sleeping Beauty. And we actually had two shows. We had a 5th grade cast and a 6th grade cast. So if you see students coming up, they were soloists for those roles, whether they be the princess or the queen, and they will be hopefully sharing. You'll see a 5th and a 6th grade soloist here on these microphones. I'm really proud of these students. They give up their recess at least once a week, sometimes two, and we enjoy having a good rehearsal, and I'm really proud of their work that they have done this year. And thank you very much, Chapman, for letting us borrow your music. So thank you very much. So thank you, Chapman. So we'd like to perform for you Wake Up. Oh, and by the way, it's not because Chapman put you to sleep. It's because the princess was asleep. They wanted me to let you know that. So the princess was asleep. We're telling her to wake up.
Wide open. Our final selection for you is an African piece called Kuimba, featuring Mr. Jordan Lawson. Center Middle School. Yep.
Good evening. I am Mrs. Fokey. I am the choral director at Center Middle School. And before you, you have the Center Middle School 8th grade select choir. Just want to take a moment to thank Mrs. Eicher for putting this all together for the evening. It's really great to see the, yes. Thank you, Mrs. Eicher. It's great to see the progression of the elementaries through the high schools, and we love seeing, like, starting with the show choir is great because we haven't gotten to see them at all this year unless we've been at a concert on our own. Usually they come to our schools, and we haven't had those opportunities recently. So it's just, it really inspires our students. I know our show choirs are looking forward to when the sixth grade comes up to visit the middle schools to sing for them, and it's just great anytime to really encourage our music program, which is so fantastic here in Strongsville. We are going to do three pieces for you today, and the first one is Greg Gilpin's spiritual called Little Wheel of Turnin'.
Mm-hmm.
Our final piece is an a cappella piece called A Festive Alleluia. I did put the wrong composer in there. It's actually by Gene and Dave Perry. So this is A Festive Alleluia by them. Thank you very much again for a wonderful evening. Thank you for being a great audience. And we just are so glad to see all the support for the music program. And here is A Festive Alleluia.